yourself ready properly.
That's our challenge.
That's the first bit of our show. We're back. We're back on tour. This is amazing. Thank you so much for coming, man. I know that the tickets for this was a fucking nightmare. And you're all obviously the hardcore, so it's very humbling to be in your presence. Alright, upstairs, how's it going? Upstairs. We've been away for about a year. We haven't done a show in a year. And we've been for most of that time in Los Angeles working on our new album. We're putting out in February and we didn't know what to do. We didn't know how to kind of try and demonstrate what it was like, but we thought the first people that should hear it is the hardcore. So we're going to play it to you guys. It seems like a privilege, but I'm really nervous. So I kind of, you guys are on my side, right? But it's 17 tracks. We can only play a few. This one's called A Change of Heart.